egg is a little cylinder that gets the shell to slide off like butter. This Made in the USA kitchen hero takes care of one of our least favorite kitchen chores with just cold water and a little bit of effort. Maker Bonnie Tyler began troubleshooting due to her own shell-removing frustration.
I was invited to a party one night and I offered to bring a dozen deviled eggs. We've all had this problem. I tried to peel the hard-boiled eggs and I couldn't make it happen. Big chunks of white came off, some of it even smashed in half. It was extremely frustrating. The next morning I decided I'd just go online and buy something. I had no intention of inventing something that would peel a hard-boiled egg. But the more I looked, the more I realized there was nothing on the market that solved the problem. But I did watch the commercial peelers, and what I found with the commercial peelers is they all had three things in common. They rolled the eggs forward, they shook the trays back and forth, and they hit the eggs with water.